Guess what? We're back.
We're here in Santiago, Chile. We've been traveling all this time since we last made videos, and we've just had so much going on that we kind of put Escape Visa on the back burner. But here we are. We're back.
We're back, and we've been working on a lot of different projects as we travel. The first one of them is Gretchen's awesome food blog. It's called Three Big Bites. You should check it out. The link is in the description. And it's an awesome blog full of recipes inspired by all the food we had all over the world.
It's been so much fun getting to cook everything and play with the ingredients and flavors we've learned about. So yeah, go check that out. But the bigger thing we've been working on is Gustavo's new cover music channel here on YouTube. And so we decided that today, to give you a taste of that, we're actually going to do a crossover episode where we take Skyline Pigeon that we recorded in Croatia and sort of cut in the music video with clips of the city of Split, which is gorgeous. We spent a month there, and if you haven't been, you absolutely should go. It's amazing.
So we hope you enjoy this crossover episode.
Fly to distant lands, over green fields, trees and mountains, flowers and forest fountains, home along the lanes of the skyway, for this dark a shadow cast in gloom, and my eyes are mirrors of the world outside, thinking of the ways that the wind can turn the tide, and these shadows turn from purple into gray. For just a skyline pigeon dreaming of the open, waiting for the day he can spread his wings and fly away again. Fly away, skyline pigeon, fly towards the dreams you've left so very far behind. Dreams have left so very far behind. Let me wake up in the morning to the smell of new mown hay, to laugh and cry, to live and die in the brightness of my day. I wanna hear the pealing bells of distant churches sing, but most of all, from this aching metal ring, and open out this cage towards the sun. For just a skyline pigeon dreaming of the open, waiting for the day he can spread his wings and fly away. Far behind.